A lot of people think that the git add dot command actually takes all of the modified and new files in your entire Git project and adds them to the staging index. And that's just not the fact. It actually only takes the files that are in the current folder and subfolders and adds them to the staging index. Let me prove it to you. I've got a repository over here, and I've got a number of files in it that haven't been staged, including files under the target and the Walmart folder. Now, if I go into this target folder and say git bash here and issue that git add dot command. Well, if I take a look at the status, you'll notice that all of the other files are still unstaged, but the ones that are in the target folder and subfolders are. If you actually want to add everything to the staging index, you have to use the git add dash dash all command. If you do that, and then you do a git status folder, you'll see that everything that's been modified or is new is added to the staging index, and it doesn't matter which folder you call it from.